Amen. We now take the remembrance from Carisha Andrew.
Good afternoon, everyone. The remembrance for the day Adam Stewart, Corey. We never thought that you would leave us so soon, but God knows everything best. I can't say and will not say my brother, son, friend, cousin were all perfect. One thing I can say was my son and brother and a true friend but one thing I can say, he was my son, a brother, and a true friend to all of us as family. Corey loved the media. You would see him on Instagram singing, making himself look handsome as can be. He was very nice, kind, helpful, jovial. One who loves cleanness, loves music, loves to wear clothes, loves to look, loves to cook lobster, making everyone around him feel nice. When this young man washed his bike, he would shine it up because he loved when everything looked clean and shine. Corey loved his children dearly. His children could not leave the yard. He did not want them to leave because he was afraid something would happen to them. So he said he would prefer they stay where he can see them. He loved his children with a passion. He would say, "Daisia, don't take my children out of the yard. And if she does, it would only be for one day." He would speak with a strong voice. "You deaf? What is it?" Corey had two sides, one quiet, the other ignorant. Quiet side, nice and friendly. Ignorant side, you never see unless you get him nervous. Corey loved his cousin, and every day he would talk to them. Call, go look for them. They would chat and play music. "My brother has plans for the future." All his plans did not. He was taken away by his hand of death. "May I encourage my mother, my brother, children, woman, nephew, and myself. Keep strong in the Lord. Rest well, my brother. Worry." bendición.
Now we take a tribute from Yanni and Sharmika.
Is it free like they say? Does the sun shine brighter forever? Have your pain gone away? 'Cause here on earth it seems like everything good is missing since you left. And here on earth everything's different. There's an emptiness.
If there are an invention, tell me, are you happy? Are you more alive? 'Cause here on earth it is like everything good is missing since you left. I'm here on
I learned that Simone Culver would like to give a tribute for understanding opportunities. Simone Culver. All right, Simone.